Hey, there you are.
You can't get lost in Ukiah.
How was the museum?
I met Sherry Smith Ferry, the director, and I showed her my pomo basket.
And she told us its entire history.
I'm still reeling.
Oh, for a basket.
It's worth $3,000.
Oh. My name is Sherry Smith Ferry. I knew about the Sun House and that it actually was a treasure trove, quite literally, of material that was hidden away in this little town in rural California.
Who'd have thought you could find all this in Eureka?
Ukiah, George!